Hi there. I'm going to introduce Phil Keaggy. This is Phil Keaggy. He's playing guitars. I really love this brother. The Lord's really given him an exceptional gift. Just his gift blesses me every time I hear him play. And he's got a lot of beautiful songs, and he's going to do some of them for you tonight. And we'll be singing background with him. So I'll turn it over to Phil.
This first song that I'm going to play for you in this set is a song that has brought a lot of joy to me. I can remember the introduction to this song I'd come up with way back in 1969. That was a year before I met the Lord Jesus as my Savior and as my Lord. And, you know, the song never went any further than just... It never went any further than that until I met the Lord and understood where the Lord wanted it to go. So I'm thankful that he finished the song and he continually adds more. Bible says, eye has not seen nor ear heard, nor has it entered into the heart of man the things with which God has prepared for those who love him.
King of Keys, what a day.
Thank you.